What the?
I've been talking to your movements.
Excuse me?
Look, alien. Out.
Was that a joke?
So if we don't act quickly.
About damn time, John.
John Nolf, I'm pleased to finally meet you in the flesh.
It's nice to finally put a face to the voice.
Likewise, Mr. Nolf. But you're more magnetic on the radio, to be honest. And you are?
Lydia, ex-Georgian SFB.
So, why are you helping us?
Mr. Sims has brought me up to speed on your fight against the Separatists. I believe we can serve each other's interests. I'm looking for a man. He's a high-priority target for Mossad.
Who?
Dr. Sergei Flostov. If you help me locate him, I will assist you in your efforts against the Separatists. As well as in other activities.
You have yourself a deal. What's the plan, Frank?
If we can eliminate the leadership of these cells while they're disorganized, they'll eventually collapse under their own weight.
It's not a walk in the park, however. Thomas Idemonica and Inez Zakarian are the leaders of the two strongest separatist cells operating in Georgia. They're also about to be wed.
If they manage to merge their forces, the separatists will become a real threat to the city government.
So, we pop one of them and make it look like a setup, let them take each other out after.
You read my mind. JSOC has already signed off on neutralizing Cinemanitza.
But where? The wedding is being held in Kozori in 2 days' time.
I grew up near Kozori. I could sketch a cinema.
Good. You go on ahead and find a spot to scope the target.
I'm on it.
It's a wedding, so make sure there's a clear line of sight of the church. I know I can trust you, Lydia. Keep an open comm channel.
Got it.
TikTok.
Of course, Mr. Nolf.
They buying your disguise, Lydia? You okay?
Somewhat of a minor hero, actually. Dishonorable discharge from the Georgian army goes a long way here. So what exactly did you do? Put a general out of commission along with a dozen Georgian soldiers. Fucking looters and savages. The separatists don't know that, just make you count. You do wear the sense of cigarettes, or oxy. Any beers you can get your hands on, Lydia. Everyone's got a side hustle going. War is good for business. The business is a great disguise. I'm doing just fine, Raquel. Thank you very much. I'll call when I need advice.
So, the winery is a criminal enterprise.
Of course.
Amongst the workers, they say one of the drivers always leaves his keys in one of the rooms at the top floor.
How about some clothes?
You'll find it in one of the rooms on the same floor.
Thanks.
I just got the information that the leader of that criminal group is in the winery right now. So if you're feeling somewhat heroic today, you could take him down while you're there.
Does that help our cause?
Not directly, but the workers will definitely appreciate the
Hardcore.
Thank you. You there? Are you okay?
City's heavily guarded, remember? Need to hide my equipment.
Only your cover will be compromised. Gotcha.
Wine? For the wedding? And I'm late, you see?
Oh yeah, we were expecting a delivery. But we didn't expect it to be delivered by an American. Why is this?
He seems to be telling the truth. There's a lot of wine in the truck. No sign of anything suspicious.
Mm. Okay, you can drive in.
I'm here with the wine truck. Grim arrived yet? The guy is first on the scene.
I'm here to do a job. That doesn't mean talking.
I thought we patched things over.
I fucking waited for you.
I'm a shithead. An asshole. A fucked up piece of scum.
Right on all counts.
I didn't deserve you. I couldn't...
Oh, spare me.
It's the truth.
So you disappear? You leave me waiting like a lovesick fool.
12 of my men died that night, Lydia. I remember every name, every face, my whole MEU.
Soldiers died, John. We know the risks. It's not your fault.
It was on my watch.
Stop. I'm way too fucking mad to feel sorry for you.
So they pinned a medal on me to cover up that massive intel failure. It was a lie. It made everything about me a lie. How could I look anyone, you, in the face? I was going to ask you to marry me.
Fuck you, John. I would have said yes. Hey, wake up. We have a job to do.
Ah, shit. We overslept. The streets are probably already crawling with soldiers.
You're here as a civilian, remember? They won't recognize you. Maybe...
Oh, what an optimist. Either way, I'll still need a weapon to kill the target, and I doubt they'll give me one of theirs. Don't worry, I'm not gonna try to kill anyone in the middle of the church. It's best we strike tonight, while they're drunk and disorganized.
I don't know if you're walking me home every night. Now I'm standing here crying like a baby every night.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come.
Beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony.
For Georgia! For in hell, monster!
Come on, come on! Get your American ass out of here!
But I...
Shut up. I know a cave just south of here. Get out or be suspect number one.